Dear students, this is a song on gram staining, procedure and principle. I hope you enjoy it. Gram staining, na na na. Gram staining lets us see bacteria, na na na. This song's instructive, entertaining, na na na. Let's learn gram staining now, gram staining. It ain't that hard to clean it. Gram staining, na na na. Fill this line with crystal violet. For a minute, wash it now in running water. And flood it with gram staining for 60 seconds. And now you tilt it acetone for 2-3 seconds. And then comes dilute carbon fusion. You leave it on the slide up for 30 little seconds. Let me sing it like fusion. And then you wash it in blood and dry. Oh na 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 na. Gram staining, na na na. Gram staining lets us see bacteria, na na na. This song's instructive, entertaining, na na na. Let's learn gram staining now, gram staining. It ain't that hard to gain it. Gram staining, na na na. Crystal violet stains the cell wall. Grams hide in the mud and acetones the decolorizer. Carbox the color stain. If you do the whole thing on the right way, you'll be able to see it. Scattered in an array. Let me break it down to you. Gram positive looks purple, gram negative looks pink. Let me break it down to you. You can now see cocci, bacilli, and many more. Oh na 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 na. Gram staining, na na na. Gram staining lets us see bacteria, na na na. This song's instructive, entertaining, na na na. Let's learn gram staining, now gram staining. It ain't that hard to gain it. Gram staining, na na na.